take the bridge. You can see under the workshop sign over on the left where the new sign will be exposed, we finally open. Walking down the end of the council buildings, used to be the old workhouse, now housing the museum, and now the new police station. And here we have the new signage up, announcing the police presence. Steps. The corridor. And here we have the doorway into the new police office with a seating area for members of the public that might want to come in and talk to me about anything. And here's the new office area, all COVID compliant with desk screens, which sadly rather spoil the airy, spacious feel of the new office. And there we are, the new Pateley Bridge Police station, ready to welcome visitors and police officers alike.